Jesus, we just lost your best friend. Everybody play the game of love, you ride the bench. You start thinking she's chilling with other men. You getting jealous, start beefing, offering harsh resentment. I'm asking Jesus, keep me from being bitter. I'm scheming on Twitter, getting mad and post that on my status. See it. Bitterness can make a heart numb. Hope is like a star. You won't see it shine bright until that dark comes. So don't just scoop the dust, remove the rug. If I got unforgiveness in my heart, then there really ain't no room for love. Plus it's stupid cause I've been so forgiven. That when I hold a grudge, I don't show he's risen. When I know my sin removes and Jesus came, had no reason to forgive me, but did I should do the same. There's nothing more poisonous in this life than unforgiveness. It only kills you. If you want to be free, forgive as you've been forgiven. I wanna get up off me. Where should I start? Well, I feel like I be sort of fighting to say that when my father calls that I don't hit it, no fight. It's probably cause we never kicked it at a younger age. I know he's calling, but I don't got it on the same. I keep dodging him, I'm just being honest. All he wants to do is talk football and how I should play in college. I can't put it, cause I'm cold like the winter. It's so hard for me to forgive him that I remember I'm a sinner. Jesus forgave me and washed away my sin. When I didn't deserve it, then I could forgive him. God, this power is such amazing love. Jesus forgave the ones that picked him up on that cross as he was hanging from it. Holy Spirit, teach me to be just like the Son. Remove the roots of bitterness. Don't stop till your work is done.
I'm trying to give life, but this cookie.